Pastor Dustin always says, "Will you join me?"
You are in a mall. I'm in a man in a Dustin house.
Will you join me?
Put him something up on Bali for most day.
Believe you me, I am not saying anything
in a similar resource.
The person of man.
Put him some balance moon to capena alliance.
But just to speak with a genuine heart and feeling about.
Koma mo kula kula di umtima wanguiro.
About Pastor Dustin's passion for God.
Pazat mtima wa Dustin kwa Yehova Mungu.
His life speaks volumes.
Umwe wa umala kula mokuwa kwa.
Sometimes you ask yourself, am I really doing the very best that I can be able to do?
Tauzina ukala ujifunzo. Kodi ni chita zo kwa ni ilaine. Zo funikira uti tumikira mbiye mulungu.
Because many times it has come under great sacrifice.
Shifika ni tauzambiri wama buwela mozi pele kachabi.
This time around it came under extreme sacrifice.
Antawi ino iwo kukwela kwao unalichabi kozi pele kamo.
Because probably it wouldn't have happened.
Chifika mwina mwache sina kachitina utiwa
uwe. Because it lives in what the Lord is.
Kuma chifika ya uti iwa kuru pirira bazimina mbwe mungu wako chita.
He said, "I'm going back to Zambia."
Atinzabu de lansu.
"I'm going back to Zambia." Against all odds.
Kususa na ndizo sezo futa.
To that we say thank you, Dustin.
Tine ya uti ziko mungu wako
mungu wako mungu wako. Amen. And at the end, after Bishop Wandamba shares just a provoking word of encouragement to the church, Pastor Dustin will come again here and ask you again to say, "Will you join me?"
We will be coming
and thank him once again. So will you join me?
Do the work of God.
Amen. And I think, may I have now Pastor Dustin Evening?